But here something is missing. How many five things are missing? Can you all solve? No? Yes, solving. So see here, I am showing to you which things are missing. Here in this place, butterfly is flying over the flower. But here butterfly is missing. And then here grandma and this child is going with the grandma. So see here, he is carrying basket in his hand. But in this boy is missing the basket. And here grandma carry stick. But here stick is missing. So see, butterfly 1, basket 2 and stick. This is the third object we find. And two more things. Which two more things are missing? Can you all find? So see here. Here this bicycle having the wheel. Here wheel is missing. In the second picture, wheel is missing. And then here traffic signal. From there, here topper portion is missing in this picture. Topper portion is missing in the picture. So we find the five things in this picture. When you are getting your book, you have to circle the which things are missing, that you have to circle. See children, now today I am going to give the some words for learning. So children, in that picture we can see the children: boy, girl, dustbin, butterfly, garden, clouds, traffic signals, zebra lines. Zebra lines means these are the black and white lines are called zebra lines. So see children, what you have to do, these all the words say and write, learn the spellings. How many times you have to write? You write 2 times. H-W, 2 times. You write 2 times these words and read the words, learn the spellings and send me the video.